So now we are coming down to the real market, big market. Man, I have the same mangoes on my tree, but they're all too wormy. How much for them? And these ones? 200. So I'm gonna make a blog and promote your stall. Make hundreds of people, hundreds of millions of people come down here and I want to buy something, you know?
Yeah.
What's up, Tosh? Now I'm going into the meat section.
I want to see umbrella bomb clat out tomorrow.
All the chopping going on. No dog feed today. Nice pork chops you have there.
Yes, sir.
Well done.
Good one.
No video in here, Sabichi.
No video.
No video.
What make? You don't want people to see your product. Bamba crab video. Yes, market people don't like getting videoed too often. But that's how I go. So now we're going to the fish market, which is round here.
Round.
Wagwan. Why me chuck something chuck me in my foot, you know? Well, not much going on in the fish market at all. Wagwan, when we come, when we're ready. Nice fish. Here's some big fish.
Yeah, man.
They look good.
Yeah.
wanted a silver snapper.
How much a pound?
1,200.
Right.
And this is one is a red snapper. And this one is a black snapper.
All right.
And this one is porgy. And this one is grunt.
Okay.
And this one is drunk.
Yeah, man. Yeah. All right, thanks, yeah. Yeah, ladies cleaning the fish. There's some more fish on display. The pelican. Yeah, man, the little red bite there. Why, not so street worthy right now, you know? In the license and so we can't make too much move with it. So what is that there? Eel?
Yeah.
Is it eel?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Take a picture of my fish?
Yeah, man. How much a pound for that?
We have $1,000, we have $800, and we have $600 francs, and we have $400.
Alright.
The price is $1,000.
You want to get the price.
The price you want to get, you know what I mean?
You know.
I think you have one. Cheap.
And landing on that shop. How much does it start for them? For all of them?
All those. Come here. $200 finish. What is the left?
$400. Oh, wait, give me $100 worth because I'm going to have on $200.
What do you have? $150 for all the way there, sir.
No,
that's
what I just give me $100 worth because I only have
$200. Much worth you want?
$100.
Three.
Only three me get?
$300. If you give me $200 everything here.
Now you just say $150 before.
No, I say I mean anyone did that talk. I just my
so
buy.
So he might get it for $150 and
no,
me get it for
$200. No, banana we talk about the banana. What he just buy from me?
Okay.
So what you want? You want the three?
Give me four, man. Talk.
Eh?
You can't give me four?
Four. Come on, I'll give you four.
Orange pepper, apple.
It fits there.
Five.
Nobody will talk to the name. Yeah. So that was the fish market.
Yeah.
There's a little cook shop, a restaurant. And out here is the old fortress. This is where the fish is. Wagwan! Oh yes, I know. More than 5 grand may have no. So this is the old fortress. This is, I think, where they used to ship off the sugar cane. So that's the warehouse for it. And here was this old fortress. And right over there in the distance, in the middle of the hills, you can see my house. So we'll take a little stroll through the fortress. Some hurricane has ruined this landing pier mashup. As you can still see the old structures of the fortress. And here is Easy Spice. I normally buy my spices. Buy something, joke me. Wagwan, you're good?
Yeah, yeah.
That's where the good papaya is. Hardware shop. Wagwan. Okay, so that was the market round. Got something over here. So So I'm gonna sign off for now. And last sweep around the place. And